Hello everybody, this is Xenocutter23543, welcoming you back to Let's Play Xenoblade. Not RPGs, it's like Star Wars The Complete Saga. This is a new recording session, because doing two episodes in one recording session fully was kind of like, we don't have to buy anymore. We did episode 2, we're going to start episode 3 today. I guess I can show you around the room. Not much here, other than the doors being that's right. No. No disguise and no silhouettes. But I shall turn on everything else. I tried to adjust the volume on the music, but there's no volume setting. It's just on or off, and I'm like, you know, I could turn all the music off, but and then avoid copyright claims, but I don't care. That feels wrong. So instead, we're gonna have the music. I'm gonna live with copyright claims. They're not strikes, so it's not actually a problem. This means that I can't make money off of these videos. Not that I was making money off of them anyway. So, it doesn't matter for you guys. You guys are gonna get all this. Anyway, we have a battle, of course. This level... I don't like this level because of this. What killed me? I'm going to turn exploding blaster bolts off because those will kill me. I don't know how to manipulate it. I just get this. We may not get too good. and a replay. We missed it, but barely. We barely missed it. Also, this level basically will take care of all of our money problems for Super Story. You know, since that was a short level, I feel like we can probably do it again to get... We get Vehicle Smart Bomb. Not that useful, but somewhat useful. I suppose. Get a Jedi Star Fighter. Oh! That's right, I just remembered all the bonus levels that I wanted to do in this part. Well, we got 98% of True Jedi, which is kind of a slap in the face. We got the whole minikit, 50,000. I should have let that one play out. We do get 2 gold bricks still, because we did the minikit. But it gave us 50,000. We're going to go back to the cantina. Every minikit gives you 50,000. I'll let the other minikit animations play out. I was mad. Because I wasn't even supposed to start with that, and we missed True Jedi by literally 2%. We can't just keep going after that. I think it's 75,000 or something like that. We're gonna head in here, buy the extra that we unlocked. Because it's easy. And we'll check the gold brick shop just in case. And we're not gonna redo that. We're gonna redo that later. I will redo it on Toy. But we have enough gold bricks now. Well, first, we're gonna go relive Gunship Battle. Gunship Cavalry. That's what the level is called. We're gonna go relive Gunship Cavalry. The fifth level of Episode 2, but with the original version. That first level of Episode 3 is not... This level's not very good. No, I don't see it. It's auto-scaler. I didn't want to make an actual good bomb. I'm sure we need to put it I couldn't do anything there. This level, I no longer like this level. And I'm glad this is gotta be doing it. Thanks a lot. Yeah. Okay, we made it into this stage. I don't really know what I'm doing in this stage. Except that I fly in the circle. Fly in the circle. I keep flying in the circle. And that's the level. The end of that level is not hard. But that's our bonus redo of Gunship Cavalry. That's the original version. Aren't you glad they changed it from that? I still don't like the level, but that's just not a level I like. In general. I just do not like Gunship Cavalry. It's the old version or the new version. It's okay though. We got through it, and that's the last time I will have to do that level. Until free play of the revised version, but I don't have to do much of it. Cause I'm trying to decide whether to finish the levels on free play or just dive in, grab the mini kits, and get out. Because really I don't feel that it's that necessary to finish the levels. We're not doing number 4 yet. We will do that after we finish episode 3. But we should do this one. This takes place during episode 1, but it required 30 gold bricks to get. I don't know why. This is what happened after episode 1 level 5. This is an exclusive level 2 version. Thank you. can open the, and we open the door inside. A lot of money though. That was just better. So that's the thing. Probably for the first we'll be right back. That's literally this whole thing. Stop by there and grab a couple. And you'll know when you're going to the last stop. Out all the prequel related bonus levels. That feels good. You know, we didn't get True Jedi in 3-1, but that's okay. We got the prequel bonus level, and we can do free play on that one. Not that there's really a point to an exception unless you want to discover what's behind the TIE Fighter door, which we can't do yet. But that beating that level is what unlocks one of the ships. So you need to beat that level if you want all the character things, because that's one of our ships for the rest. And it put us over 400,000. And we're up to 35 gold bricks. Not bad. Yeah, well, let's just go back. Just a bonus level. I like that they made it. I'm glad that they included it in this game. Is that gonna do it? I feel like we have enough time to do the first level in here, one more shot to get True Jedi. I'm gonna do it on story. Because free play, actually, I wanna do it on free play. Brick. I can't just quit. I want to do it on free play just because we're not going to do an actual free play run of this because we got all the mini kits. So this would be the perfect time to do it on free play. We won't have to do the cutscene for free play. It's okay. Come on. Yeah. We're going to do a free play of this level. Get the True Jedi. Because I don't think it changes, because there's literally nothing in this level that is locked, that opens up on free play. And you get to play with whoever you want. We're gonna take Zam's Air Speeder. It'll give us all the ships. We can just transform into whatever ships we want. It's awesome. This is what free play does. We can go through any of the ships we want. In this level. The goal here is to keep down everything. But we need to turn on it. Thank you. this is gonna be basically where I get all the I just didn't want to leave that behind. And we got another 100,000. So that's going to be enough, an extra 100,000 for me to get going. If I can do that well in Super Story, then I can just race through the rest of Episode 3. Because that literally was like, I can get enough in the first level without taking extra time. Like, there's no reason for me not to get as much as I can in that level. And then race through the rest. Anyway, I'm going to call that an episode. Next time, we start the character levels of Episode 3. See you then.